Of Southern Charles. board. Oh, now makes his way back in.
Those shots are making Cataclysm only just a little bit.
Yeah. We've seen this from Cataclysm before. He gets into that zone, and Breyer's just wasting his time. He's not registering at all. Out here on the floor is Texarkana.
I mean, if you want to take out Cataclysm, you got to pull out a quick move or something. They're not going to hurt you even if you knock him out. He's going to wake up and keep coming after you.
Well, we've seen big moves not taken out. Oh, huge exploder suplex. Breyer in a big deal of trouble here.
Absolutely.
One count only. Texarkana here on the outside with a sudden show-off. Now making his way back into the ring.
This is your main event here at ASWF.
What has he got planned here?
Not sure what Texarkana knows. He's plotting on something. He's plotting, he's thinking, he's drinking. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know either.
Anyway, they're tagging up on my man Breyer. This isn't a handicap match. It is a fatal four-way match.
Oh! Cataclysm just reminded him of that.
Give him that more, Cataclysm. Never mind, he fell.
Knocked him out with a headbutt.
Texarkana Jones finds himself in the main event here tonight.
Yeah, big spot for Texarkana Jones. In here with three ring veterans. Wait a minute. This is a clash of very two hard heads here, ladies and gentlemen. Wait a minute.
Meeting of the minds.
That could be loosely described there.
Well, one of the minds is fueled by alcohol and one is non-existent. What do you want me to say?
Yeah,
good one. Oh. And it looks like
he's gone ballistic. European uppercut after European uppercut. Splashed in the corner.
He's about to splash the referee.
The referee almost got it. Texarkana Jones.
He's on fire. He's lit.
Jones in a bad way out here on the floor. Took a hard fall from the show-off.
Breyer down in Cataclysm, let's take out the show-off.
I don't think Cataclysm is going to make a deal with anybody. This is going to go badly for Breyer.
Hey, Breyer has the cojones to do whatever he wants.
Well, nobody disputes that, but making a deal with Cataclysm probably isn't the smart thing to do.
I mean, how nice was that? Oh,
it was very nice, but how nice is this?
Hey, he doesn't
want to
win the match. I don't
want to
win the match, and I'm not in it.
Well, you're dressed to compete, so hop on in there, my friend.
Hey, I'm dressed to sleeve. Break them all up.
Well, nobody. Hey, thank you. Meaning you're always dressed for that, are you not?
Absolutely. You should see me undressed. Back to the match
at hand. Not being honest, we are looking forward to.
All these guys are beat up. They're hurt.
Could be a moment for
Texarkana Jones.
Oh! Yeah, slingshots in.
Up and over.
They damaged his neck on that maneuver. Taking a great deal of punishment here.
But into the face of the sudden show-off.
Yep. Still hanging in, though. A little trouble with that left arm and shoulder, it looks like. Mercury, he got it! This is Sparkle But that's not going to change what's happening here. All eight men. Now wait a minute.
Yeah, we're in. So it's a no contest.
Fight is breaking out everywhere. Somebody's got to get control of this.
Oh, the guy coming out of the back, even Ricky Rollins getting a piece of it. Oh, man, I'm looking at each other.
What in the world is happening here? It is chaos here, ladies and gentlemen. Freezing E is finding top of the ring. Security is trying to break up everybody. We need some semblance of order here. Security, get these guys separated. We need more security out here. There's nobody left to get out of here. We may need to call in the authorities. How are we going to get this stopped? Looks like cooler heads are starting to prevail here. My goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Chaos here. Now, wait a minute. It's breaking out again. Somebody get this stopped. We gotta get some people to the back. Security, clear some of these people out. Ladies, wait a minute. Looks like we've got it under control here, ladies and gentlemen. Just a pure six ball here to end the show. Wait a minute! Get these guys separated! My goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Tempers are running hot! Ladies and gentlemen, just chaos here at the end of the show. What do you have to say about all this, my friend? Things are just falling apart here. Wait a minute! Somebody get these guys apart! This is absolutely out of control! This is too much, ladies and gentlemen! Wait a minute! Somebody get that hammer away from him!
He's got a hammer! He's got a hammer!
Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen! Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of ASWS, what a collision here at the end of the show. Sleazy, you got yourself involved in it.
I didn't get involved. I've done what I had to do.